we put the personal into computing. By democratizing technology, not putting it on a pedestal. By respecting everyone's privacy and encouraging their individuality. But we're not building another new operating system. We're building a deeply personal and incredibly empowering experience called Windows. Windows will be a natural evolution from innovations like Kinect and Cortana. It will be built from the ground up, embracing the things that make us human. It will power the tools that people use every day, everything from PCs to ATMs, tablets to subways, phones to ultrasound machines. It will be energetic and alive, just like the people it's built for. It will enhance their whole world, not just their digital life. And it will give them a voice, then learn from and act on it. Windows will always be for people who do, because people who do are the ones who move the world forward.